class, today we have Mr. Deng presenting his career. He is a well-known earthquake seismologist. He is giving his time today, so please be respectful.
Hey, kids, are you ready to learn about how the Earth moves?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Being an ES means that you will study the Earth and earthquakes. You will use what you study to try and receive early detection of earthquakes. To be an ES, you really have to be passionate, hardworking, and interested in geosciences.
Okay, here we go. Tell us how great your job is.
Shh, Sandra, be respectful.
Actually, my field is doing just fine. The job outlook is a 10% increase from 2014 to 2024, and the salary range is $89,000 to $101,000. In this field, you don't even have to work as a scientist. You can also go into the oil or the gas industry.
So that means you need a ton of education and experience just to get a starting job, right?
Not really. Only a bachelor's in geophysics is required to work in the field as an ES.
That's not that bad.
Any fun facts?